All right. Go ahead.
She went like this and said no. And
welcome back. Let's stand up and worship.
Thank you. It came out of a place where I had been a Christian for a while. I became a Christian in high school, but there were still things, patterns in my life, things that I was doing that I didn't want to be doing, and I was just feeling down and kind of discouraged about that. And what God showed me is that there were parts of my heart and parts of my life that I was not letting Him deal with, and that I needed to let Him cut into my soul and open those wounds so He could heal them. There's a scripture in Jeremiah that says, "Peace, peace, you say there's peace when there is no peace," or they treat the mortal wounds of my people as if they were not a mortal wound. So it's like saying if something happened, oh, that's not a big deal. Oh, I'll get over it. Well, that's not true. God needs to deal with it. And it wasn't until I dealt with those things, the things in my life, like, I was molested when I was a little girl, and there was a lot of other things that happened. And until I let Him do that soul surgery, I didn't find real freedom and real joy. And so that's what this song is about.
Share it, taking it, you're so sad too. Wow. The first time I heard this song, I did the same thing. I stood next to her and said, wow, is that song? And bless her heart, she has an upper respiratory infection. And listen to that amazing God-given gift of a voice. And he's amazing. I want to be a drummer one day. These guys are awesome, right?